Yeah. Maybe if you sit on.
You can hold one of these.
Okay. Anyway, so we're gonna hold on to.
You can hold this.
Wow.
Two.
Okay,
okay,
so
she
let's see. Yes, you can play with it. Let's see. What is your body telling me? Oh, your cranials are a little bit off. Sphenoids. Let's fix them, okay? You know the sphenoids are anterior on both sides?
Because someone actually, like, repeat that to us.
Yeah, have you been under any stress lately? Let's see. That was good. Did you like that? Oh, your occiput is a little inferior, which is typical when the sphenoids go anterior. Okay. Lumbar, sacrum. Oh, sacrum is right. What happened? Is it from too much dancing or something?
Mommy.
That's good. Oh, look, here's another kitty. I don't know if that's part of it. It's not normally part of the office procedure.
Mommy.
Oh, sternum is a little off. Let's fix that. You like that? Is that fun?
Mommy.
Oh, the kitty is getting out of. Just another day in the Koren office. Okay. Okay, let me see. Okay. Well, that's about it. Sphenoids are right, occiput was a little out in the sacrum, and that was all. You did good.
Yay! Yay! Another happy patient.
Another